Engconf 2015, the fourth edition of this college, which is being organized by us.
I'm delighted to be standing here and to have been invited by the Garden City College.
It's a great honor for me to be standing here today. With the kind of funding that we have these days, both of us were taken aback by the kind of amenities that your college has provided you with.
Understand the essence of language, it has probably become more pertinent these days.
So it's so mesmerizing, amazing thing is done, and I have been visiting 2012, 13, 14, and this 15.
The theme of the conference, which is now happening, a 2 days conference in this college, is something very, very important, and I hope the proceedings will yield all the more encouraging to forthcoming in conferences, which is likely to happen in this college in the coming days.
I think the policy of the college is in the right place, in the sense that you have a holistic development, and how can you have a holistic development if you do not have the development of language and literature and culture?
An international language because of some character in the language, its ability to adjust and to accept. That's one of the main traits of English language that has made English capable of reaching every corner of this world. Some people are making earnest and honest effort to write and speak good English. That is the only transition that I've been able to see. A lot of people speak good English, but you can't understand what they are saying. There are a lot of people who speak not so good English, but you perfectly understand what they are trying to communicate. I think ultimately what is very important is that you should be able to communicate with English with all the ability that it gives you to be specific, to be able to explain anything. Indian English should be as simple as any English in the world, with only one purpose, that you should not speak English or write English to intimidate other people and make yourself feel that you're better than others and somebody feels that they're inferior to you. But English should be used to basically connect a country that is as diverse and big as ours.
Yeah. am an ordinary person. My intention to encourage my student by your presence, and of course your experience in this GCC, definitely take it further, and with that GCC is blessed.